You might compare the progress of tradition in this country to the flow of a river. Various foreign bodies may fall in or be dropped in, or indeed thrown in, but they do not divert the course of the river, nor do they stop it flowing. It absorbs them, carrying them with it as it flows onwards.
Mishe un salam for father fiddin, nishun tali, kawalan dine.
It be an early and a bright harvest morning, nigh strayed by the banks of Salon, to gaze on the beauties of nature, thou grace every woodland and lawn. Oh, the prospect was surely enchanting, like a lassie's in juvenile bloom, promenading by the banks of that river, that I, being airy and fond of recreation, to the river I went for to roam, until wearied of my ramblings and my rovings, I laid myself down by a stone. I lay there while until Sol his bright rays had withdrawn, and a damsel of queenly appearance came down by the banks of Salon. I stood with great joy and emotion, on perceiving that angelic fair, who appeared out to me like Venus, adorned with jewels so rare, were I ruler of France or of Prussia, oh, it's with me you'd soon wear my darling. You're the beauty of sweet Massey Town. We walked and we talked on together, inhaling the bright pleasant air, until at last in a voice most dejected, she said, see my father goes there, His appearance to me was appalling, with his cross angry look and his frown, and pierced through my heart like an arrow. On my way back through sweet Massey Town, now he quickly retreated from my Doireann, with a heart full of sorrow and grief. For no joy on this white earth could console me, nor give me a moment's relief. I will wander the African desert until death summons me to my tomb, for the sake of my charming young Helen, who I met near the town of Macroom.
Gormín Mahagav Gahanga is Misha Durni Ghlacáin Agus is Kush Moore Mortis Dumavansa Jin of Kalore and over Mahanahar Seán Ó Riada. That was a song, The Banks of Ceylon, that Seán's mother, Julia Creedon, used to sing to him when he was a child, and it was the first traditional air that he put a setting to for orchestra. The Ceylon River, the only masculine river in Ireland, cuts through the Muscrí Gaeltacht where Julia Creedon came from and where Seán later came and settled in Coolay. And kind of a mystical body of water has been inspiring poets and musicians around that region for hundreds of years. And speaking of musicians, one of my all-time favourite musicians is coming out next. A man named Seán Keane, who needs no introduction, but he won the Flaithiúil radio programme in 1964. And Seán was so impressed with him that he had to have him in Ceoltóirí Chualann. And listen, we'll let Seán do the rest of the talking, I think. Gormín Mahagav.
I'm going to play the Fox Hunter's Reel that I learned first from the playing of Patrick Kelly through Seán Ó Riada's programme on Radio Éireann. And eventually I got to meet the man in the company of Seán and Mick Tubridy. Ceoltóirí Chualann were after playing a concert in Kilrush. I wasn't in Ceoltóirí Chualann, obviously, at the time. But the word got out that they were all going back to Mick Tubridy's house for a session after the concert. So I got myself there and I met Patrick and Seán sitting around the fire in Mick Tubridy's house. And from then on, we formed a friendship. I visited Patrick so many times, but this is his version of the Fox Hunter's Reel. Thank you. my...
Good evening. I'm going to read a poem by Seamus Heaney, which he wrote after he heard Seán Ó Riada play Port na Buachaí. He was inspired to write this poem. It's called The Given Note. On the most westerly blasket in a dry stone hut, he got this air out of the night. Strange noises were heard by others who followed. Bits of a tune coming in on loud weather, though nothing like melody. He blamed their fingers and ear as unpracticed, their fiddling easy. For he had gone alone into the island and brought back the whole thing. The house throbbed like his full violin. So whether he calls it spirit music or not, I don't care. He took it out of wind off mid-Atlantic. Still, he maintains, from nowhere. It comes off the bow gravely, rephrases itself into the air.
Thank you. Dear Aoife, it's Mrs. Sibéal. August is honour a event Seán Nacht, I didn't call her or Seán Ó Riada. Tamisha Gulm Rana here in the Chasaide, le Ryan Molloy earn piano, August le Doireann Chasaide earn fiddle. This is a song that I learned from Seán Ó Sé as we were preparing for a concert a few years ago. And he told me at the time that he was with Seán Ó Riada the night that he composed it. And this is Marana Heron.
Oh. Chun Sanchev. Well, it's an old word to invent, so, Kilur Sail, Kyol, Shawnee Rida, Hochen Hofisa, Hemant, O'Neill's Cavalcade, Assembly Kitkown, Agus Tridi Jail, and Tarnikown. Now, thank you very much. Now, can you please put your hands together for Crash Ensemble, who will play Hercules du Ferrari.
The poet Thomas Kinsella wrote, "It's not often that a single person, however gifted, can alter the character of a nation's culture. Ó Riada did this." So I'm going to read a poem of Thomas Kinsella's called A Selected Life. It's about the funeral of Seán Ó Riada. Galloping Green, May 1962. He clutched the shallow drum and crouched forward, thin as a beast of prey, the shirt stretched at his waist. He stared to one side, toward the others, and struck the skin cruelly with his nails. Sharp as the answering arid bark, his head quivered, counting. Coulee, 6th of October, 1971. A fine drizzle blew softly across the tattered valley onto my glasses and covered my morning suit with tiny drops. A crow scuffled in the hedge and floated out with a dark groan into full view. It flapped up the field and lit on a rock and scraped its beak. It croaked, a voice out of the rock carrying across the slope. Foretell. Foretell. The Seán River winding downward in darker green through the fields and disappearing behind his house. Cars parking in the lane, a bare yard. Family and friends collecting in the kitchen. A shelf there, concertinas sprawled in the dust. The pipes folded on their bag.
the hole waiting in the next valley. That. A rat lay on its side in the wet, the grey skin washed clean and fleshy, the little face wrinkled back in hatred, the back torn open. A pale string stretched on the gravel. Devil martyr, your sad, mad meat. I have interrupted something. You, croaking on your wet stone. Flesh picker. The drizzle came thick and fast suddenly. Down in the village, the funeral bell began to beat. And you, waiting in the dark chapel, packed and ready, upon your hour, leaving, a few essentials forgotten, a standard array of dependent beings, small, smaller, pale, paler, in black. Sundry musical effects, a piercing sweet consort of whistles crying, goose-necked wail and yelp of pipes, melodians snoring in sadness, drum bark, the stricken harpsichord's soft crash. A lurid cabinet, fire's flames plotting in the dark. Hugger, mugger, and murder, collapsing back in laughter. Angry goblets of Ireland's tears, stuffed with fire. Touch, salute. Men's guts ignite and whiten in satisfaction. A workroom askew, fumbling at the table, tittering, pools of idea forming. A contralto fills the room with earth's autumnal angst. The pools coalesce. Here and there in the shallows, dim spirits glide, poisson de la mélancolie. The banks above are smothered in roses. Among their glowing harmonies, bathed in charm, a cavalier retires in fancy dress, embracing her loving prize. Two baby angels, each holding a tasseled curtain corner, flutter down, clucking and mocking complacently. Liquids of romance, babbling on the concrete floor. Let us draw a veil. St. Gobnet's Graveyard, Ballyvourney, that evening. The gate creaked in the dusk. The trampled grass, soaked and still, was disentangling among the standing stones after the day's excess. A flock of crows circled the church tower, scattered and dissolved, chattering into the trees. Fed. His first buried night drew on, unshuddering, and welcome. Shudder for him. Piero limping forward in the sun out of Merrion Square, long ago, in black overcoat and beret, pale as death from his soiled bed, swallowed back. Animus brewed in clay, uttered in brief meat and brains, flattened back under our flowers. Gold and still he lay on his second last bed. Dottore, a withered smile, the wry hands lifted. A little while and you may not. Salute. Slán, yobtvoi o mat, master, your health.
Hello, back again. My sister Siún is going to come out and play you a couple of tunes with me now, but we were both trying to think of tunes and things that maybe signified Seán's significance to us. And truth be told, it was nearly in a roundabout way that we kind of came to appreciate the magnitude of Seán's work. I suppose we grew up listening, like idolising people like Willie Clancy and Tony McMahon and, you know, Seán Ó Riada. And next thing, one way or another, we found out that Seán Ó Riada had a massive part to play in their story as well. And we kind of started taking a step back and saying, oh, hang on, there might actually be something here. And one of those people was Dara O'Cahan, who is just, you know, a god as far as I'm concerned when we're talking about singing, traditional singing. And well, I stumbled across a song that Dara composed for Seán Ó Riada after he died. And I think something like that really shows, I suppose, the grá between the two people and the mutual respect. So I'm going to give that song a bit of a go, but you'll have to be forgiving because I am a Dublin woman who speaks Muscari Irish, and I'm now going to chance my arm at a Connemara song. but anyway, you'll be patient, I'm sure. Nagus mishimas we knew suddenly his melt or shock glor. Jarinye mes we knew Nagus cleanies and I'm sure for though. Nagus hula me quinu, nagus fi me shigeshu le kyol. On a shinyan riadoch, tamahin senyoch skar hugdo. Nagus aide me. Nagus mishivi krate galor mar viuch shen liuchti ne de hi hu so viuch alkim sport vi kyo lang o man ihe nagus brainin byog alkling leno Nachodag shan sil shan Dadne min tildine febron Nagus banoch nan i eblesh Gauch i hesgach maitin gudio Mar dog she on seal shaw, Nagus Kenbri Akane, Nahok, Nah by she ling he, Mar dog she ang on gold on Bahura. Mwyn hyn y dwi'n y gart chwm. Nys an sian y chrad i an tam, sam y chrys y chwt o fles yng ngwl. Nys a glos yng sy pys y, neg yn rhyd o fechyr yn brod. Mar is a mwy las i he, Nei en och mwy tis y ma kiol, Da brown er a Gurmuil Magav, and I really hope all my relations from Coolé will forgive me for for all that Connemara Irish. Ach, Seachú of Mugrafúr, Siún, agus, sure, Siún, you can tell him while I'm grabbing.
How are you? We're going to play a set of tunes for you. The first one would have been a march that Seán composed with the great Clare musician John Kelly, and we're going to go into Queen and a Jory after that, another slip jig that he wrote, and we'll finish it off with Gusty's Frolics, a great fiddle tune, and we would associate it with the great Seán Keane, who you saw earlier on, so yeah. We'll give him a try anyway.
Good woman.
Thank you. Fáil roir, gyda'n ceol aras na siúnta, agus is hús glöndur agus aðstúing vehensa vúr gólvóður a nótt. It's really wonderful to be in front of a live audience again. Better again after 52 years to be back together on stage here. And to introduce, I'm sitting in my father's chair, I'm not my father. This is Mel sitting in his father's chair, Peadar Mercier. This is Éamon McGivney sitting in Sonny Brogan's chair. Kevin Glackin sitting in Martin Fay's chair. John Kelly sitting in his father's chair. John Kelly Sr. Seán Keane, the original of the species. And one of the very first members of Ceoltóirí Chualann from 1959 in the Abbey Theatre, Michael Tubridy. In his father's chair, Seán Potts. And Mick O'Brien sits in Paddy's chair, Paddy Maloney, and we wish Paddy Maloney the very best tonight. I don't know what to say about Mr. O'Shea over there. He's been the voice of Cork and the voice of Ireland for a long time. So, without further ado, and seeing as the year we're in, we're celebrating, we'll do a song from 1963, I think. The last piece of music Marvin O'Limney was from the Gaiety concert in 69. We're going back to 63 now, and a song called The Valley of Knockanure.
About Easter week and the heroes of 98, of Fenian men who roamed the glen in victory or defeat, their names in history's pages told, their memory. Not a song was sung of our darling sons in the valley of Knockanure. In Garth, the Glanis, lovely glen, three gallant men took shade, while in young wheat, full soft and sweet, the summer's breezes played. But it was not long till lions came on, saying, time is not mine or yours. And alas, 'twas late when they met their fate in the valley of Knockanure. There was Welsh and Lions and Dalton boys, they were young and in their prime. They wandered to a lonely glen where the black and tans did hide. The Republic bold they did uphold, the outlawed on the moor, and side by side they fought and died in the valley of Knockanure. The summer sun now behind the peeling leaf, the pale, pale moon dismal stars and clouds afar are darkening o'er the moor. And the banshee cried when our heroes died in the valley of
We're going to go back a few years now to 1961, and play by the Western World, 60-61, and this tune, which is called Toss the Feathers, and started off by Sonny Brogan. I hope this boron keeps together. It is over 50 years old when I made it first, and it is cracking, the strain. So, to lead us off, Éamon McGivney. So in 1969, there was the Ó Riada Ségéti concert, which was Seán's stab at doing a commercial operation. In other words, musicians earning professionally. In the 60s, that wasn't such a big thing yet. So himself and Len Clifford, who used to work with Geiling, had now become Seán's manager. They decided they'd run this concert in the Gaiety with Geiling's sponsorship. The tickets were sold out within the first hour, in the time before booking or anything like that. There was a queue around the block at 9 o'clock in the morning. By 10 o'clock, the tickets were gone. and it was commemorating Peadar Ó Riada. So we'll sing an Ardan song. Cúig fáilte imis Seán Ó Sé.
The Bhriain whistle shall the lullum, ach hien she quoth dim safarir gair. The quas last dusty snabalti moora, ach dag shion me os corti. Da vain se kaunsa fear se an tampel, da vain se rishon em buar hir fe nachnish tan tain log skan faller lais gong es beg ma fwein I wish I had you in Carrickfergus, is father not in a funny when sailing over the deep blue ocean and yet my friend.
Right. Six each. Can I just say, I think Seán Ó Riada bestowed on us a wonderful legacy. Agus is more than privileged dosa. Heard an starchish of nochle, dina gross an starchish of less Seán Ó Riada, Danim Nick Padriad, Hannah Fain, and by a younger, some of them not so terribly young, generation of musicians who have joined us. And I'm privileged to be here, and I thank you as an audience. And we're going to continue now. Padre, do you want to tell them about Nina Valentini?
Up you go.
Angus Lavra, even Barade, Smeg Waltri Valiantida, right tie on the needle tie, right on the needle, right tie on the needle, ere I o. Kekaspi in St. Leorum, Aquanin of Valentini, right. Tie on the needle, tie right on the needle, right tie on the needle, there I go. District chief is mine, man, no one by the owner me unto. The duck for pain, a valle lumsa shall the deem of winter. She dwarf girl. Ha on in Engolini, right tie al the deedle, right tie al the deedle, ere I o. The ridge is cease and a hack is shown as the hook is the pull of poigin. Right tie al the deedle, tie right on the deedle, right tie al the deedle, ere I o. My hands are pain and fall and laugh the fine, my whole left course. Right tie on the needle tie, right on the needle, right tie on the needle, there I go. She don't say no, me thoggle or tongue, no miss me, le fall hat. Your cool left hand, my hair man, scant buckle home of all the deed. Your cool stuck, this tall of love, this minor, him eat gossasta. Right tie on the needle tie, right on the needle, right tie on the needle, there I go. A brave and cool and pastor, the old man left course. Right tie on the needle tie, right on the needle, right tie on the needle, there I go. Money in the queen's and road, service of iron, pay a few of them. Right tie on the needle tie, right on the needle, right tie on the needle, there I go.
Adian law taganonihe. The end of the night always comes, and it's just been wonderful to be here, to be alive after all these years. Seán keeps reminding me that every day. Just to tell you on an aside, about 2 years, 3 years ago, we decided we'd do a third album, Seán and myself. We said there's about 8 or 10 songs that we could do. A couple of months ago, we recorded track 57. And we still have 10 or 12 to do, so there's no stopping some people. Gurumil Mahagav, and we're going to finish with Real Vurvala Khala, Gus Tapisibio Gafelik Tatsitahan Khama. So, Iwahagav Rinuashle. Thank you. Will you receive it? See. See.
There's one man missing here tonight, our spirit is here, and the Sinn Féin of Holy Don Lomeloy, and we're going to sing his anthem.
See. Okay, see, what? See.
Nah?
See. Yep. Is it see here? Which one?
See. Everyone, don't see her come from the border. Transfer the voice and not part of the voice and all the rough left. I'm gonna throw her for God, but I